The Orkhon Valley cultural landscape encompasses an extensive area of pasture land on both banks of the Orkhon River and includes numerous archaeological remains dating back to the 6th century. The site also includes Karakoram, the 13th and 14th century capital of Genghis Khan's vast empire. The archaeologically rich Orkhon River basin was home of successive nomadic cultures, which evolved from prehistoric origins, in harmony with the natural landscape of the steppes, and resulted in economic, social, and cultural polities unique to the region. Home for centuries to major political, trade, cultural and religious activities of successive nomadic empires, the Orkhon Valley served as a crossroads of civilizations, linking east and west across the vast Eurasian landmass.